He bronzed the underwear.
What you write, dog?
Train.
Okay, I'll write Cope 2.
Oh, Cope 2! Yo, would you mind getting up in my black book?
Look, man, it doesn't matter how fresh your style is if nobody sees it. The more spots you get up, the better, so stay up, Train. But remember, it's hot down here, and this city is really not trying to see us. If the subway's one thing, man, remember, it's dangerous, so watch out for oncoming trains. And don't step on the third rail, because if you do, it's the last thing you'll ever do.
Yeah, I got you.
Down that tunnel are layups. It's like a parking lot for subway cars, sitting ducks. It's all about bombing the trains.
Yeah, I got this, man.
What are you waiting for? New Year's? Come on, man, go walk the walk,
dog.
I'm
just saying, man.
Yeah!
Not bad, Train. You just might have the stomach for this after all. The best way to the layups is through that utility duct, over there. You really looking for a beef getting a dip like that? Be easy, yo.
Yeah, we ain't nothing but the mayor's lackeys anyways.
Work bums. The front line for keeping the trains clean. They'll light up your ass worse than a third rail. Act right or get your melon cracked.
Thank you. right here.
Think again before you go over my shit next time. Word is bomb.
Yo, I'm tougher than I look, you pansy. Yeah, you hurt those chumps good. Yo, I write Cry One, man. What crew do you rep? Wrong Way Assassins?
Nah, Duke, I work solo. But tell me, you seen that preppy kid that's been rolling with Gabe lately?
You mean Dib? Oh, you'll find him in that direction. Take the subway car here to LaSalle Avenue and jump off at the big curb. See, I know shit. Yo, if you ever think about starting a crew, I got some deaf names to some. Yo, it looks like your ride is leaving. You better hitch on if you want to make it.
Yeah. Sending this one out.